actually I have to tell you is writing practice, because I know people who haven't even finished 25, like they have left 25 marks ka FR paper, 20 marks ka costing paper, and 16 marks ka SFM, which I find thoda surprising, because at CA final level, like everybody knows FR paper is so huge. So people go with the mentality ki 80 marks hi attempt karna hai, and I am with the mentality ki 116 marks attempt karna hai. Like IIPCC, I have written all papers 116 marks, because I was fast and I could finish it, all my papers. So I took it as a personal challenge ki FR paper to boss complete karke aana hai. And I finished my consolidation and amalgamation in my paper of 100 marks. And if people stare at me like, boss, tune ye kaise ho gaya this. But it was my favorite subject, obviously. That is why I have that thing for FR. And I got 83 in FR as well. So that's okay, people get marks, it's okay. First ranker is 613, is 70 marks ahead of me, so that's okay. I'm sure he must have got 90 or something. But the thing is, I'm genuinely telling you, so for example, costing, people say ki costing mein kuch aata nahi hai, isliye paper khatam nahi hota hai. And this time people say costing mein sab aaya, isliye paper khatam nahi hua. That genuinely I've heard this from my friend. Like he's a second attempt, but yeah. So that is why I'm saying ki, I think even sir, I used to go for test series. I think even sir is going to start test series for you all. And don't go for that in the test series ki padhne ka time nahi aur portion nahi hua aur whatever every hafte hota hai to padhu kaise. But I think you all should, jitna aata at least you all should go and try, because the pressure of writing when you're writing a test paper is very different than solving in class. And also I think like you all shouldn't copy whatever any professor writes, you all should solve on your own. Like I used to do that always. I never used to bother what sir used to write on the board. Not Anuj sir, I'm telling you in general. Like any practical professor, I never bothered. And any theory notes, I'm like, whatever is kaam ka, that only I used to write. And I would like to say something about one faculty. He's not there, but he used to say one thing, and there's something to live by also. Ki everybody studies, all of you are going to study from January or December, whatever, till March, till May, 16 hours a day. So what's the difference between you and the next person sitting next to you? That is something you need to think. And you all should start early, I bet. Especially DT, IDT, subjects like that, because they are so huge. It takes 10 days to finish once also, full DT also, 10 days. And 12 hours a day, like I used to study one subject full day. Oh, jab tak hoi 7 days, 8 days, whatever. So yeah, so you all should really plan your schedule, how you want to go about it. So at a simple mathematics, there are like 120 days from Jan to April, divide by 2, less 10% normal loss, 54 days divide by 8, 6.75 days per subject. That's it, that's all I had in mind, and that's how I used to study. And I would like to say something about RS sir. He was the first time he taught us CNCA final DT. And I'm telling you, is amazing. Especially, I have given a donation, literally 20,000 rupees donation to another classes. I don't want to name, but I'm sure you will figure it out. What classes is that? Yeah. So it's a literal donation, and I really stopped going after like mid October. I'm telling you, please like believe in RS sir, and all the extra case laws what he makes you write. It's very good because it comes in the paper for 1-1 mark adjustments as well. If your DTSR, you'll understand what I'm trying to say. But in PGPP, there are 176 case laws only in the case law manual of TT. And there are 200 more in IDT. And there are 50-60 more in your practice manual if you open and when you do it. There are 50-60 more. And they ask you from anywhere. It's crazy. And I'm really advising you also to remember and try remember each and everything. I remember 100 almost in DT. In DT, I remember 100. And that was my plus point. That is what I had above other people. And that's what you should think about yourself also. Abhi, in ISKA, I'm telling you, out of 25 people, 20 people had the same professor ka notes. So, sabko hi utna aayega. Fir, there is no relativity. Ki, what am I writing more than the other people? And that's what you should think about in the paper also. So, if I'm an examiner, if 10 people had the same answer from the same professor ka notes, to fir sabko utna hi milega. So, and I'm telling you, Jignesh sir's notes are very good. I think you should ratify it by heart. And okay, I don't know the professor who is there now. And I did ISKA every day from February for 2 hours every day. So I probably must have finished it 10, 15 times. I don't even, I lost track also. And you will aram se finish na 2 hours per day if you see for 60, 70 days. So it will happen. And still I only got 60. Yeah, I feel like that's stupid. But yeah, but because the checking is very difficult in ISKA, you need to remember the words, the exact language, and their English is very difficult in the module or the practice manual as well. Like they use the word as exemplified and stuff. So yeah, and you also really pay attention to your DT, IDT. They are huge, and one day before the paper, it is bad. It is very bad. Oh God, it is terrifying. Those two papers, those, and they are my favorite subjects, okay? But they are still so terrifying. Last 2 days, I know how I studied the last day of the paper. I'm like, kal rona nahi hai, please khatam ho jaye aaj ki raat ko. That is what I'm telling you. And like law, Monish Bhandari, I think I had a very horrible experience with Monish Bhandari. They didn't have any amendments. It was very horrible experience for me. And I tell it to everybody, all me 16 people you know who have studied from Monish Bhandari, they will do the same thing. So I think you all should just make sure any author you take, please verify with your manual what are the amendments there or not. Because believe me, Monish Bhandari was pathetic this time, pathetic. I know, but it is surprising that he's the only person iska book chalta hai market mein, but it was very surprising. So, and audit, I don't talk about audit. Audit is not my forte at all. Jitna aaya utna birthday gift. That's it. That's it. All you need to do, all I understood is module ka word to word you need to write. That's it. That's all I understood. And professional ethics is jackpot for you all. If you all remember everything, it's pure 16 marks jackpot for you. So I really think like usko to har clause hai, tum 30-35 clauses. Just remember everything. See, there's lots to remember, but you cannot cry because that is how it is, and you need to accept it that ye bhi ratna hai, wo bhi ratna hai, wo bhi ratna hai. It all happens. Believe me, it all happens. It will happen probably in March for some people, probably in April for some people, probably in February for some people. But I'm sure it will happen. And all I want to say is, you know, don't lose hope. Everybody loses, a lot of people lose hope. I got, see, personal experience, it has never happened to me that I've forgotten something what I've read 1 week before. 1 month before भी पढ़ के मेरे को कभी हुआ नहीं है मेरे साथ ये लाइफ में. And I started worrying कि यार मैं जनवरी में पढ़ा ऑडिट लॉ एंड I couldn't remember anything in mid February. Started freaking out. And I called my friend. I'm like, अभी मेरे को कुछ याद ही नहीं है लॉ में, कोई सेक्शन याद नहीं, कोई कोई डाउट पूछा तो यार लगता है ये कब पढ़ा ये तो. And I like chill सबका सेम होता है. So then I knew that everybody is in the same boat. That's okay. But and what else I should say? Please, writing practice. It is a must. Please, I'm genuinely telling you, please. I had a flair for practical. Some people have a flair for theory. But people who have a flair for theory, please do practical or not. Please. You won't finish your paper. I'm telling you, you won't finish your paper. Your hands will shake, your scales will fall, your pencil will fall, your rubber will fall. The benches are so small. Every second is going to be irritating, I'm telling you. There's no, I had, the fan was barely working where I was sitting, and metro ka train ke baju mein tha, so it was constant noise. I'm telling you, everything is going to irritate you those 3 hours, and you still need to finish your paper. So I'm genuinely telling you that, and go for the examination with full confidence. Don't think I'm scared of this paper or I'm scared of that paper. So everybody used to ask me how my paper, and I said a simple answer, time pass. That's all I have said since 11th standard for every paper, time pass. Ho gaya, khatam ho gaya. That's it. And don't discuss your paper. I actually discuss all my papers. But for others, I am going to follow what everybody tells me. Please don't discuss. So don't discuss. It's up to you. Because some people might take it in the wrong way. Because my SFM was horrible. My 32 marks went down the drain. I knew it when I came out. Directly 32 marks. The minute after my SFM paper got over, I'm like, shit, where are. Out of 70 I had to score, and I got 53 only. That's my lowest score, 53, and I felt really bad because all my friends have got 65, 70, 75. Because and usme se 5 question I explained my friend Monday before the paper. five questions out of seven I explained my friend one day before the paper and I still screwed up. This is what pressure does to you, I'm telling you. It's very bad. So, and about, I think you all should pay attention to law, audit and Islam. They are the bogey subjects. They want to flunk you very nicely in those papers. Believe me, they are the target hit list. Okay, FR to sabko hi aata hai, or Boskin sabko aata hai, DTI, DT aata hai. The only issue is audit, law and ISCA, because it all depends on how you write it. It all depends on that, I spoke to one examiner, so she told me the cardinal sin is writing a wrong section and writing a wrong case law. So please don't do that. In my paper, there's a case law for Amit Jain, I wrote Ajit Jain, and there was a different case law for Ajit Jain, and I'm like, shit. Then there was another case law for TDS of Viskra International Entertainment Limited. And I was like, yaar, international pehle nahi aana chahiye, yaar, entertainment pehle aana chahiye, no, achha sound nahi kar raha hai. And believe me, I wrote Viskra Entertainment International Limited and it was International Entertainment Limited. Bahar aake, the first thing I saw after my tax paper, I'm like, shit, shit. I really hope he's just seen Viskra and giving me marks. But yeah, stuff like this happens. And you all should try everything in your power to have an edge above others, because that's how you get more marks. मेरे आगे वाले का पेपर चेक हुआ, I'm sure उसके उसमें केस लॉ नहीं होंगे, that is why I got more marks. And my DT was bad. I'm telling you, I'm not even faking anything. My DT was really, really bad. Was TDS, they nicely took a case in the last question section. TDS was really bad. Now you cannot remember every section. There was बहुत सारे sections, इतने सारे layers हैं. You try to remember the maximum, but after a while it goes. And TDS is the last thing what people study anyways. So yeah. And my lowest was audit and SFM, 53. FR was 83. Law was what they gift of 62. And costing was 80. ISCA 60, DD 72 and IDD 76. So my group 2 was my main thing. Like I knew if I'm going to pass, it's because of group 2 and I got exemptions and all of my four subjects in group 2. So you need to figure out your strong subjects, your strong group probably, if you're that good. But I really think you should do that, and then you should work on your weak subjects, because that's how it's going to be, that some subjects are going to save you, like how they did for me. So, and about sir, I don't need to say anything. Because of him, I joined professionals in my CA final. There was no other professor I liked anyways. Believe me, I didn't like half the professors. I used to play Candy Crush. 15 minutes I used to play Candy Crush, 15 minutes I used to listen, because I get very irritated after 15 minutes. I cannot pay attention. That's how I cleared my CA final sitting in professionals. But not in another lecture. I'm telling you, that's for sure. Because you take round, huh? You take round, so then you cannot play in class. That's it. Obviously PM and everything you need to do. Modules if you have time. As such, only FR ka module is very good, because they have some out of the box questions and consolidation or amalgamation. Rest as such, they are very easy. Costing, I'm telling you, don't do anything outside the book, because they have 100 sums in each chapter. Like PM is huge. Huh? If anybody has a costing PM, it is huge. This fat, 700, 750 page PM it is. 200 pages marginal, 215 pages standard costing. Like, it's not going to be done for 2 days, it's going to be one chapter. So standard costing I left, because sir has 100 questions, so you don't need to see anything. Only marginal I have to do. Okay, you all have less, so then I'm sorry. My book had 100 questions. Marginal as 100, yeah, even we had marginal as 100. And but still I am suggesting you should do PM. And we had surprisingly, no, because PM still has different questions. If sir is going to put the full PM, then 2 months you will just go marginal. Already gone 2 months, I'm sure. Uske baad. Okay. And yeah, that's it. Thank you. And you please form you have your friends, how you are studying, so you should discuss how you are studying or whatever. I never used to do it, because I used to find it scary ki samne wale ka zyada ho gaya, shit. Thank you. But you should take it in the right way. If people take it in the right way, then there's no harm in it, I'm sure. And please, like from January, 2nd January, we have to party, okay? That's your last party. Probably only Valentine's Day for committed people. But other than that, there is no other holiday for the next 4 months. And you all shouldn't even take any birthday next year, Savala. Because believe me, this feeling of standing right here is beyond everything. That's beyond everything. That's why I'm saying. I'm telling you, it feels like a hanging sword on your head till 16th May, and after 16th May it becomes Mount Everest till the day the result comes. But that day is the best feeling ever, sitting on Facebook and seeing everybody's status has also feels so nice when you have passed with them as well. Yeah, and there's no feeling like your friends passing with you as well. So you should really hope for the best of yourself and your friends as well. And if somebody is smart, please share knowledge with other people, help them study as well. And potential rankers, please study. I wasn't a potential ranker at all, believe me, I wasn't at all. Matka aa gaya, lag gaya, khatam. That's all I tell everybody. I knew I would get nice marks. I knew I was better than half the people, but I didn't know I would get ranked. I'm being very serious. And I really hope some of you all will come here again next year and talk about your success. And all the best, guys. Thank you so much.